Well, ladies and gentlemen, I know you know this fellow right here, but he's done such a great job interpreting for me tonight and putting this whole thing together, and now he's going to play guitar. Please make welcome Livia Rivera. This is a song that was from the mountains of West Virginia, or right where West Virginia and Virginia and Tennessee meet. And the story is that this fiddle player was trying to get home one night, and he had had a little something, you know, to warm himself up at the square dance, and he wound up tripping and falling into a hole. And that's where he stayed all night, and he wrote this song. And it's called Building the Low Ground.